love it here. So well organized. I was joking in my talk that I'm a Virgo and I need things organized, and it's like the most organized, beautiful festival, and lots of my literary heroes are here too. I now know what to write in my next book because people have told me today, queuing up in their Q&A, and then when I'm talking to all the other authors and they're like, oh, I cook from your cookbooks. I mean, it's a buzz.
It's really fun. She's absolutely delightful, very funny, very engaging. I haven't heard her speak before and I thought she was absolutely fantastic.
I think I resonate with a lot of the stuff she says. Eat happy and smile is just consistent with what she's been talking about.
Eat happy is her book, so I'm definitely buying it because she never stopped smiling. So I thought maybe it can do something.